Blocking out your model is important. So let's rewind this and look at the important elements of blocking in. Step one is to create all the round edges and hard edges you'll need. Step two is to draw the 8 lines of the face. Step three is to create all the planes, which includes the curvature of the face, to create a generic structure. Once you've done that, then you can go in and move the shapes around to make it more of the character you're looking for.